All right, so for today, I'm gonna try to stay in tune with an out-of-tune piano. Let's see what happens. So, did it work?